This is Micro-credential in a Minute, produced by Micro-credential Multiverse. Hi, my name is Rob.
And my name is Allison, and we are Micro-credential and digital badge experts.
Today, we're going to talk about how decentralized identifiers, or otherwise known as DIDs, enhance security. So I know you're an expert in this space. What do you think, Allison?
Yeah, well, let's talk about what a decentralized identifier or a DID is. And first, what's the definition of an identifier? So that's something unique to me. In the real world, an identifier is your face, your fingerprint, your signature, but those don't work online. So instead, when we go online, we use accounts that are owned and controlled by third parties and made up of a username and a password. Third parties like Google or Amazon control these accounts, and that means that companies can monitor us and use all of our data. Plus, we have to remember hundreds of usernames and passwords. But decentralized identifiers allow us to create our own digital equivalent of our unique fingerprint. The number belongs to an individual and is completely private. Using this number to manage our online identity means no more memorizing hundreds of passwords, no more companies monitoring us, and we take back control of our digital identities.
Yeah, I love that. I think that putting control back into the hands of the users, in this case, the learners and issuing organizations themselves, is definitely a shift towards further democratizing the space and empowering the folks within it. So thanks a lot, Allison.
Thank you.
Thank you.